Hi, I'm Emily Jackson, the host of Down to Business. On this week's podcast, we speak to A&W President and CEO Susan Senecal about Beyond Meat, the plant-based burger.
Well, I think one of the things we pride ourselves for at A&W is the way that we really pay a lot of attention to what's going on in the world and keep thinking about what implications does that have for us and how do we do the very best job of serving our guests. Back in 2012, when we started to notice this whole move towards more natural ingredients, people's greater interest in ingredients and food, we were able to pick up on that and to launch our beef raised without the use of hormones and steroids. We were able to really focus on the ingredients. And one of the things that we noticed as well was the growth in plant-based products at that time, plant-based recipes, plant-based burgers, plant-based foods. And so as we started to think about what about plant-based for A&W, we knew it had to be something that was really, really tasty, that was really, really good.
To listen to the rest of our conversation, you can download this week's episode wherever you get your podcasts.